Hi friends, in this video we are going to talk about what is co-payment in a health insurance policies. So oftentimes a health insurance policy might come up with a co-payment clause. So what it means is, so any expense we incur, the portion of an expense that is prescribed by the insurance company is shared between us and the insurance company. Sometimes if you go to a non-network hospital, the insurance company might tell you that they will bear 80% of the expense and 20% should be borne by us. So it's important for you to understand this policy, because if you don't understand this, sometimes we might have to shell out some few extra bucks for the medical treatment or any procedure that's incurred from our end. So it's important for you to choose a policy with no co-payment policy, so that the complete expenditure is incurred by the medical insurance, so that it doesn't put a deep hole in our pocket for any medical treatment that we undergo. So I hope you are aware about the co-payment terms of your insurance policy, and I find you find this video useful. So feel free to share it with your friends who are willing to buy a health insurance policy, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and please press the bell icon so that next time when I launch a new video, you tend to get the latest updates.